To be first in the Middle East is not enough. We must raise ourselves to the level of a great world power.